A Ugandan entrepreneur has developed a waterproof solar-powered bag made from recycled materials to help girls stay in school. So far, 12,000 bags have been distributed with a goal to reach 1 million girls across East Africa. How exactly does this work? Let's find out.
This is our solar smart bag. It comes with a light charged by a solar panel. It comes with a sewing kit. It comes with pads. It comes with a menstrual hygiene booklet, and you're good to go. A solar bag is made out of recycled waste to make it waterproof. Kampala can become rainy sometimes, and these girls can move quite a distance from home to school. So when they're moving and it rains, the content gets wet. Remember, we are giving them reusable pads. And also there's a solar panel added onto it that charges a light bulb that gives the girls lighting after dark to be able to read their books. And also some of them move quite early in the morning and their paths are full of trees. So some of them have used the lighting to keep them safe.
Kulira bulungi nnyo era ndi musanyufu nga bw'ondaba kubanga ensawo enyambye mu bingi obudde obw'enzikiza mulimu kasola pano obudde obw'enzikiza mbivaizinga bulungi ebitabo byange era mpafuminga bulungi mu kilaasi waliwo n'akatabo ke batuwera mu nsawo omwo nsobola ofuna obudde n'ensomesaako ku bawala bannange kyebitegeeza nembabulira nti no menstruation eri nomo.
With each bag we sell or with organizations that come and buy from us, private companies, 30% of each bag goes back for us to make another we give out for free. We've been lucky to get some few companies that say that let's give you the money, make the bags, and you distribute them to where you see fit. I'm hoping and I pray that within 3 years or 5 years, I could be able to reach more than 1 million girls, not only in Uganda, but also outside Uganda. So my dreams are big.
Impactful. Well done, Jamila.